Okay, the ring dip. First off, in my personal opinion on dips, I like you to do them strict, which means no dynamic energy about the body, always in training. Now, but if you are going to kip, we want to show you guys how to kip properly when you're in the rings. But there's a very effective way to do kipping dips that also continues to develop a lot more strength and more effective strength than just flailing your body around. So what we want you to avoid is this, okay? So where you dip and then you bring the knees up and then you throw the knees down. Instead, what we want you to do is we want you to pass through hollow as you're executing the dip. All right, guys, Gymnastics 101, have fun.